Everybody, I'm here today to tell you and show you how to erase pen from paper. This will be an easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. If you have pen on paper and you really need to erase it, this is the best, easiest, and most effective way to do it, okay? What you want to do is you want to actually use acetone, okay? Now, where do you get acetone? Well, most nail polish remover will contain acetone, enough acetone to erase the pen from the paper. All that you need is some nail polish remover and a Q-tip. Now, I unfortunately just lost my Q-tip between my car seat and the center console, but luckily for me, I actually have another one over here, okay? Yes, I carry spare Q-tips in my car. So what you want to do is get your Q-tip and dip it in the nail polish remover, okay? Take your wet Q-tip that has been wet with nail polish remover, and then you want to just rub it lightly over the affected area, over the area where the pen is. You don't want to rub the entire thing because that's going to sort of flood the paper and you don't want to damage the paper or make it obvious that you were erasing pen, because I'm assuming you don't want someone to see what you wrote there, okay, or what you drew or whatever the case is. You take your Q-tip with the nail polish remover and just go over the area where there is the pen, okay? And obviously, you want to let it dry. So let it dry, see where you're at. Now, there's a good chance that with just one pass, you'll probably erase the pen, okay? It'll at least become illegible, and you might see some marks, but you won't be able to tell what was written or drawn there. But if it doesn't work, you want to let it dry completely dry, to like it's like bone dry. Dip the Q-tip in the nail polish remover again and go one more pass. You don't want to do more than one pass because then the paper might start getting more than two passes, I'm sorry, because then the paper might start getting crinkly and wrinkly. But if you can go up to two passes without it really being noticeable that what you were doing was trying to erase the pen, okay? That's it. Also, a quick note that blue ink comes out more easily than black ink. So obviously, blue ink is going to come out, and you will notice that it comes out more and more as it dries because the acetone in the nail polish remover is sort of taking over the pen ink. That's it, okay? And obviously, if you're doing multiple passes, like more than one pass, use one side of the Q-tip for the first pass, then use the other side for the second pass, because some of the ink will go on the Q-tip. You don't want to smudge that rubbed off ink back onto the paper. You can even use a brand new Q-tip if you want, just to make sure that you're not going to smudge it. That's basically it. That is essentially how to erase pen from paper, an easy tutorial. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.